Tomorrow is the last game in the league in this season. How do you feel? Because this season many very strange, many things happened this season.
Yeah, it's last game in Thai league. We are so happy because we'll play in SCG the last game, and also first time after a long time we will have 50%. People will come 50%, not like before just 25. We are happy, we will enjoy for sure. We need the support. It's amazing game against the team that win the championship this season. And we beat them already in FA Cup, and we'll try to do everything tomorrow to beat them again. You know, just enjoy, have fun, represent this logo and jersey one more time, and play our game. That's the target for tomorrow.
No team can beat BG Brooklyn United in this season in the league. You think tomorrow you can do it?
They are under the pressure. They want to keep this record. For us, it's the same. We are not worried about this so much. We will just try, like always, to play good football, to score goals and to win the game. This is the way we are doing this season, as I promised before when I came. And we have some ups and downs, but generally we must be happy with this group of the boys, because they really improve a lot and they play some amazing football this season.
Any player just play with you when you as a player? Do you have something to say to them?
No. As I said, you know, we have opportunity already to play in FA Cup. Now a couple new players will come also in this second leg. It's fantastic, you know, that this is the proof that this is the biggest club, because in that team you have so many important players that play in SCG Muntong United for so many years. That means it's a beautiful game to come, to watch, and we will do everything to make our fans happy again in the last game of the season in Thai League.
Please say something to fans tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. See you tomorrow. We bring the smile back in our faces. We will try to enjoy, to play good football, to score more goals than opponent, and try to win the game. See you tomorrow. Thank you for support. And let's fight together. Thank you. Kapon kap.
Thank you for the video.